How to change the passcode on your iPhone 16. Go to your setting, then scroll down and you can see the face ID and passcode. Then you have to enter your old passcode. Now you can see the change passcode. You have to press on change passcode, enter your current passcode. Now enter your new passcode here. Use anywhere and type again. It's now verifying.
It's done. Thank you. Have a good day.